Alright, so next, I marked the holes where these are going to go. We're going to put these bad little isolation pads up underneath there. So, concrete bit. Got some of these bad boys right on. Little lag bolt like things. Boom. Put those in, and that's what's going to hold Bertha here down on these little pads. And there you go.